Please welcome Vice President for Development for the Ireland Funds America, Kyle Clifford.
Hello, hello, hello. Good evening. Hello, everyone. Good evening, everyone. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Ireland Fund's 44th New York Gala. My name is Kyle Clifford, Vice President of Development for the Ireland Funds, and tonight I have the very distinct honour and pleasure of welcoming you all to what is going to be a great night of celebrations. Firstly, I wish to thank you all for making tonight such a great success. And on behalf of the hundreds of charities that we support each year, thank you all so much for your inspiring generosity and philanthropic leadership. In particular, I would like to take an opportunity to thank our 2019 New York Gala honorees, our 2019 New York Gala Committee, board members of the Ireland Funds America, and you, our loyal supporters, for making tonight such a great success. Tonight, we are also joined by some very special guests, and if you can join me at the end, please, in welcoming the following distinguished guests. Joining us from Ireland, we have our Minister for Children and Youth Affairs, Catherine Zappone, TD. Ireland's permanent representative to the United Nations, Ambassador Geraldine Byrne-Nason. Ireland's Consul General in New York and a good Cork man, Ciarán Madden. The UK's Consul General, Anthony Phillipson. And our dear friend in the Ireland Funds, Norman Houston, Director of the Northern Ireland Bureau. You're all very, very welcome. So back in 1976, our two founders, the late great Dan Rooney, owner of the Pittsburgh Steelers, and the then chairman and CEO of Heinz, Tony O'Reilly, decided to create an organization that would bring together the many friends of Ireland from around the world to express their goodwill and philanthropic support for the country. Since then, our mission at the Ireland Funds has been to promote and philanthropically support peace, culture, education, and community development across the island of Ireland and in Irish communities across the world. And thanks to your loyal support, the Ireland Funds has now grown to be Ireland's largest independent grant maker. And to date, our proud and successful network has contributed over $650 million to thousands of worthy causes and charities. So at the Ireland Funds, people are at the heart of everything we do. And the thousands of outstanding organizations that we support across the island of Ireland are touching the lives of real people, increasing opportunities, and improving society every day. For example, the funds raised from this evening's gala will provide vital funding in support of our mission, but in particular, our national grant round. Last year, our national grant round was able to provide core funding to 118 charities. And many of these charities are dealing with a diverse range of very difficult and challenging social issues. For example, through your support tonight and our grant round, the Ireland Funds is helping to support initiatives in Northern Ireland that seek to foster a better understanding and respect for varying cultural and religious values. You are also supporting programs that widen access to third level education for underrepresented groups across the island of Ireland. And you are supporting a wide range of projects that provide young people in disadvantaged community with third level educational opportunities. And so folks, whether motivated by ties of ancestry, interest, and or compassion, Our proud diaspora continues to give back very generously to Ireland. And as a result, countless lives have been changed for the better. So tonight, we all come together among family and friends and some loved ones to celebrate our heritage, our patriotic pride, and to celebrate the great success and philanthropic leadership of tonight's 2019 honorees. Please give your biggest round of applause to Ronan Dunn, Eileen Murray, and the very talented Saoirse Ronan. It's hard to concentrate when Saoirse's looking straight up at you, but it's... So on behalf of the Ireland Funds team, Rory, Cliona, Catherine, myself, Olga, and Carla, we're delighted you're here with us this evening, and thank you so much for all your kind support. And can I ask you now to please join us and watch this very special message from another very good friend of the Ireland Funds, Taoiseach Leo Varadkar.
Good evening from Dublin.